Canadian bears to the rescue. Washington State is looking to boost its grizzly population and has its eyes north of the border. As CTV Scott Hurst explains, it's not a plan everyone wants to sink their teeth into.
There are roughly 15,000 grizzly bears that roam British Columbia, but a proposal out of Washington State could see some of them captured and shipped south of the border.
We believe there are few, if any, grizzly bears still in the U.S. portion of the ecosystem.
Likely fewer than 10 in the North Cascades ecosystem, an area in northern Washington east of the I-5 corridor that used to be flush with grizzlies. Now U.S. officials are looking to Montana or B.C. for bears that will get along for the sole purpose of repopulating.
We'd be looking to have a self-sustaining population of bears that would then continue to grow that population over the years.
The grizzly proposal is currently open for public comment and Canadians are allowed to give input.
We want to see grizzly bears thrive wherever they are.
But grizzly bear advocates north of the border aren't completely on board with the plan.
We think the BC government actually has some more questions to answer before we decide to export populations of grizzly bears anywhere else, because we need to do a better job of managing them here first.
According to the Grizzly Bear Foundation, there are several areas of our own province where grizzlies are threatened, and in some areas, like the dark green section of the map, where they're all gone.
Before we say yes to this, we need to take a better look at the cumulative impacts in BC.
The U.S. government expects to have a decision by early next year. For its part, the Ministry of Environment says at that time, BC will work with the Americans to determine our level of involvement. Scott Hurst, CTV News, Vancouver.